A monster in Queens? Better check it out. Hello, ma'am.
Who's there? I don't recognize your voice.
It's Spider-Man? Oh, I didn't realize.
Alba, charmed to meet you.
So, you need my help?
Yes. There's a monster in my backyard. I can hear it at night, scratching.
Could it be a stray dog? Or a rat?
My allergies could sense a stray dog half a mile away. And even New York rats don't get as big as whatever that is.
Is there anybody else here who might have noticed it? Family member? Guide dog?
Just me. No family. No neighbors. No service animals. Allergies, remember? Whatever it is, I need it gone.
Got it. I'll look around and let you know what I find.
Please. I cannot afford to repair any more damage. Fixed income, you know.
Did Kraven's tiger get loose? Definitely an animal. Well, that's disgusting. Gooey. Is it a symbiote sneaking around? Okay. Nope, that won't work. Looks inorganic. Even weirder. I can pick up traces of the chemical. Looks like it came from the woods. Trail ends here. There might be another clue nearby. These look promising. More gunk. Whatever it is, it's either leaky or slobbery. Yeah. This stuff leaves a real strong trail. This thing is way too heavy to be a big cat. But it sure can jump like one. Feels like I'm getting warmer. Where is this thing going? Genki knows something about this thing.
Hello?
Hey, Genki. That monster in Queens? It's one of those hunter beasts, but it's not attacking.
Whoa, a hunter beast? Maybe we can hack it. It could give us some intel.
There's something in its side. An arrow? Easy. This won't hurt. Probably. Since, you know, you're metal. Genki! Do something!
Okay! Okay!
Hurry!
Got it!
How did you do that?
So, this was kind of a desperate move, but I dumped 10 million random dog videos to its pattern recognition database.
Nice! What should we do with this thing? Is it dangerous?
Try fetch?
You wanna get the barrels? Are you a happy puppy? Wanna play chase? That's it, good dog, get him!
I'll try to access its memories while it's distracted. Man, a lot of corruption in these logs.
So, the arrow. Why would hunters shoot their own robot pets?
Target practice? Let's find out.
Hey, what's your name anyway?
Designation F1D0. Fido.
Good to know at least one hunter has a sense of humor.
This log is cached to a server. Dare I?
How deeply do you believe in your firewall?
Deeply enough to download this audio playback.
Get out of that water, piece of junk. She's a traitor to Kryvyi.
You are the traitor. I was doing my job.
Defective garbage, get back here!
We've got company! You must have traced our log access.
Easy there, easy. Stay. Heal, buddy! Heal! Genki, send in a stop command!
I can't access manual override. I always wanted to say that.
Focus! I think it's scared!
It's definitely acting like it.
Maybe that recording scared it!
Repressed final memories? always bad. I think its owner shot it.
And covered up a murder! Fido, stop!
No, 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 not the church!
There you are.
Come here. We should be blowing you to bits with an explosive boat. Yes, come here.
I'll get you forth to enemy hands.
So you're the guy Fido's so scared of?
Oh, it's on.
Get him, Fido! Fido's not going anywhere with you! That's all of them. Fido! Okay, don't worry. He won't hurt you anymore. Now, let's take care of that arrow.
Okay, let's have a look. Little pinch. Ready? Good boy.
You sure this is safe?
Hey, if 10 million dog videos can't make you a good boy, there's no hope for any of us. You're a good boy, aren't you?
Who's a good boy?
Just to be safe, though, I'll wipe its memory completely. Except the videos. And you.
Good call. We're back.
Spider-Man? Wait. We?
Me and this curious guy.
Oh, no. My allergies.
It's okay. Earlier you mentioned you couldn't get a guide animal. Well, I found you one. He's a dog. I guess. Made of various metals. Very allergy friendly. He's also got a few hundred guide dog videos uploaded to his memory.
Really? He's everything I hope for. I can have him trained at the center so he can be properly registered. Already so helpful. Thank you, Spider-Man. Adios!
Underground wrestling scene. Even been to a few shows myself. That combination of theatricality with amazing feats of strength and athleticism, it's electrifying.
Huh!
That's a lot of nesting boxes. Good beel estate.
Training the drones to identify predators like rats and beewolves so they can guard the bees' nesting boxes.
Okay, let's get things booted up.
Time for target practice. Bee Bodyguards, Queen's Edition. Giving new meaning to Queen's Bee. Yes. Not to be confused with Queen.
Unidentified predator detected.
Uh-oh, what's that? Better go check that out. Whoa, that bird. It's going after the nests, trying to eat the bees. Aha, Myrobidae albicaulis, a white-throated bee-eater bird. It's right there in the name. I need to shoo this bird back to wherever it came from. This drone has a real-world mode. Cool. I can really encourage this bird to get going. If I can find out where it came from, I can see if there are others. Hey, bird! I can't follow you if you don't move. Get going! Giving you a little push. Mush, birdie. Keep it moving, buddy. Gotta shoot him to scoot him. The bees of Queens, or the queen bees. So this is your home. You must have escaped from here and gone out for a snack. Door's propped open. Better close it before you escape again. Got it. Okay, I think I'm done for now. The drone will pilot its way back to home base in no time. I'm not sure bee-eating birds are a citywide threat, but I'll mention it to Dr. Young. We should definitely program the drones to look for outliers like that. Okay, Dr. Young, bring it on.
Hello, Peter. Let's do one last training session. You know the drill. Help the drone identify predators as well as optimal nesting sites.
Just gotta boot up the drone.
Let's do some target practice. Gotcha! Always nice to be flying around Brooklyn. Another one down. Gotta love Prospect Park. Nest sites.
Bug?
Yeah, let's get it back to the garage.
What? What just happened? Did someone steal the drone? I'll head to its last location before it went dark. See if we can figure out where it went. No sign of it. Or anyone. Those guys said something about a garage. There's a few close by. If I can find the right one, I should be able to reconnect to the drone from the roof. Better start checking out these garages. No connection. Must not be this one. No signal. This can't be the place. Nothing here. On to the next.
Telling it's fine. Just a little stunned. It's not really moving.
Bingo. This is the place. Let's connect a video signal.
What is this place? And more importantly, how do I get in there? Lots of cages in here. More bees. I don't know why these guys are collecting bees. I know they don't belong cooped up in here. I'd better turn on that sonic laser mode. Let's kill two bees with one shot. I free them, and then they'll help me get that door open. Gotta shoot those cages until they open up. Buzz fuzz, my little pretties. Fly, be free! Contestants on. Look to the mix!
You're in!
Drone, safety mode! Fly home! definitely let Dr. Young know about this poaching operation. It's no good for the bees, real or drone.
Needs me. Hope he and Pidgey are okay. Pidgey, how are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here, take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh... I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park. Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views.
I can unwind my goddamn door.
still not right. Ooh, a jet stream. Time to really fly. Area near my house. Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live. If I was a bird. Web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city. For Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off, and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Looks like natural causes. Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free. Someone needs help with a photography project. Not sure how Spider-Man can help, but I'll give it a try. Hey!
Gotcha!
Hello to you as well.
I wanted to get a candid shot. I want to be a real photojournalist, you know? Document the city as it is. Like this photo, captured by Peter Parker. That was his first cover photo way back in the day. I want to do that.
Oh, wow. Can't believe you have this. First cover. I think I actually remember when he took that. Mr. Jameson? It's Peter Parker. I called about selling you some photos. See, my uncle just passed and our mortgage is due and...
Parker, I didn't ask for your life story.
Sorry.
I'm sitting outside the Bugle finishing my coffee. If you can get here before I'm done, I'll look at your photo. But I'm warning you, I drink fast.
But Mr. Jameson, I'm biking down Fifth. The traffic...
If you want something, you go after it.
But...
Tell me something. Are you a New Yorker or some slack-jawed tourist?
New Yorker?
Then when something's in your path, you yell, coming through! And if something blocks you, go around.
Hey,
New Yorkers always find a way.
This should be moving.
You know why people live in this town? Is it the cheap rent? The low cost of living?
No.
This godforsaken hellhole is the greatest city ever created.
Check your boxes, idiot!
Oh, no! Fish!
Stop looking for an excuse and keep going!
The smell! Oh no, construction ahead. I'll never get
the... Eyes on the prize, Parker!
Excuse me, can I come through?
You're a New Yorker! Tell them you're coming through! Say, look out, halfwit! These are my streets! Parker? Pathetic! Be a man about it! Show them your manhood!
Yes, sir! Wait, what? Almost there. I'll cut through Washington Square Park.
I'm a few steps away from killing this coffee, Parker. You better haul ass. Kid's gonna get himself killed.
Thanks.
Stop sounding so timid.
Sorry.
And stop apologizing.
Is that guy getting mugged?
Happens all the time, yeah. Parker. Act like you live here.
Be a New Yorker.
A million people in this city, sweetheart. Yeah. Spidey ain't coming.
Hey, leave him alone.
What'd you say, you little toothpick?
Hey, what are you, a tourist slackmouth? Just kidding!
Wow. That's it. He's going down.
Let's hear you, porcelain nerd!
This is gonna hurt! But not, like, permanently!
Oh, look at this feisty little stick figure!
The bigger you are, the stitch you're fat! I didn't mean that!
Twist your little pit head off!
I did it! And it was fun, even. You okay?
I am. Because you stopped to help. Thanks.
Looks like they roughed up my bike, too. How will I get to the Bugle and... Oh, my photos. All but one of them are ruined. May needs this money. And I need this job. I can do this on foot. I have to. Out of the way! I'm a New Yorker! Coming through, people! Come on, come on!
Where is he? Mr. Jameson? Peter Parker.
You're late.
I have something you're gonna want to put on the front page of the Bugle.
Cocky little guy, aren't you?
Just trying to wear my confidence on the outside. Like a New Yorker.
Parker, this is terrible. Your lighting is flat, your composition is awful. God knows why you're shooting on film like some kind of caveman. And your nose is bleeding. But you're in luck. I need a picture of the spider creep for tomorrow's front page. Congratulations! You're officially a Bugle photographer.
Really? Thank you, sir. You won't regret it.
Are you okay? Because you've been staring at that for like 5 minutes.
Yeah, yeah.
So, can you tell me how to meet this guy, Peter Parker?
You don't want his career. You want yours. But what I can tell you is that he learned to go after what he wanted. And if one route didn't work, to find another way around.
Okay, I'll find another way. Give me an action shot I can bring to the Bugle.
Oh, well, sure. This good?
Yeah, and when you jump, angle left so I get your silhouette.
I will. You got it.
Ready, set, jump! Go, Spidey! See you next time!
Look out, turkeys! New Yorker coming through!